Practical ways the skills gap can be closed is Kenechukwu Ikebuaku, who is the CEO at Mozisha. Sir, thanks so much for your time. I noticed your smile at my attempt to pronounce your name correctly. I hope I didn't do too badly. But nonetheless, let's discuss what you're trying to do here in terms of alleviating Africa's youth unemployment challenge. How do you intend about doing this? How do you intend on doing